I'm an Earth Observation Open Data Scientist with the European Space Agency, and I'm based in Rome, Italy. I work at the ESA establishment called ESRIN. The ESA ESRIN is the European Center of Excellence for Exploitation of Earth Observation Missions. The mission and payload operations of ESA's Earth Observation satellites are managed here, and ESRIN is the primary source for the acquisition, distribution, and exploitation of data from these and other non-ESA satellites. The COVID-19 pandemic has impacted human lives and activities on all levels. Economically, it halted production, suspended business activity, shifted product demand, changed consumer behavior, it disrupted global supply chains and increased market volatility, just to name a few effects. Socially, the prolonged exposure to stress increased community uneasiness and anxiety. It even affected how we sleep and dream. The longer human activities are changed due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the more visible, wider, and longer lasting the scope of environmental impacts may be. Your challenge is to tell a visual story about the impacts of the pandemic using Earth observation data and other complementary information, such as, for example, mobility, health, or statistical data. The Earth Observing Dashboard is a good resource to browse for examples of how to tell a story about COVID-19 impact using different Earth Observation satellite data from NASA, ESA, and JAXA in combination with other data sources. Telling the story of the COVID-19 pandemic is as important for understanding the impacts of the pandemic as it is for preserving the lessons of the outbreak for posterity. If you're wondering how to get started, or what makes a good storytelling, here are a few elements to consider. The story should be simple, focused, and have a clear message that everyone can relate to. In terms of form, think about giving your story a clear structure. And finally, your story should have a purpose. It should aim to teach the audience. Let's have a look at this example from ESA's multimedia archive to give you a bit of context.
As European countries closed off their borders because of COVID-19, the European Union's Copernicus satellites monitored the situation from space. The satellites recorded the massive traffic jams and disruptions in our international supply chains, but also the impact on agriculture, which relies on migrant labour. With the borders closed across Europe, fields remain bare, and crops even go unharvested. It's a catastrophe for farmers and endangers our food supply. As we emerge from the COVID crisis, we can search for a more diverse and sustainable agricultural model using Copernicus data.
One of the main points in this narrative is about the pandemic's impact on agriculture. On EO Dashboard, we illustrate this impact using diverse satellite data, such as Sentinel-2, Landsat-8, or GCOM-C. This example of Spain illustrates the status of harvesting of winter cereals in the different Spanish regions. Each week, the percentage of harvested parcels and harvested area has been computed, and their accumulated proportion was reported and compared to 2019 for each autonomous region. The 2020 harvesting season started by mid of June, which was later than the average crop calendar for winter cereals in Spain. Another example of storytelling with EO data that made the headlines is the case of the city of Venice. This European Space Agency news uses Sentinel-2 images to show one of the effects of the lockdown city of Venice. The top image, captured on the 13th of April 2020, shows a distinct lack of boat traffic compared to the image from 19th of April 2019. The Grand Canal and the Giudecca Channel appear almost empty compared to last year, and traffic from Venice to the island of Murano appears to be non-existent. So how can you communicate the environmental impacts of the pandemic using publicly available geospatial information and Earth observations, such as those published and presented in the EO Dashboard? Your challenge is to tell a visual story about the local, regional, or global impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic using Earth observation data and other complementary data, such as news articles, information, and other resources. You can visit the Earth Observing Dashboard at eodashboard.org for more examples and ideas, and as always, use your creativity.